the Lord. I say, may God bless you. May God bless you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let's raise our hands towards heaven. For the glory of God is in
our midst.
I want Jesus Christ.
You might must also be one of those people who are going to testify.
Amen.
Amen. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Thank you for today.
Thank you for today.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Speak to my life.
Speak to my life.
Speak to my family.
Speak to my family.
Speak to my business.
Speak to my business.
Speak to my career.
Speak to my career.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You may be seated. Thank you.
Come
in this place. God knew. He already knew it that you will sit where you are. The time people were busy with the war, God said, no, my people will be there. God never be surprised.
He's
never be surprised. It's you and me.
Ini yondi ini dameni tima dabuisiga.
Amen.
Amen.
I want everyone to be attentive. Because the little boy you are seeing has carried God to deliver you. Hear you. I cannot deliver you. But him, he will do the work in your life. I'm not a prophet without Jesus. And the little boy in the house of my parents. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Spirit of the Lord is in our midst. God has started speaking to his people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, neighbor, it is my time.
It's my time.
In the name of Jesus. It is my time.
It's my time.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The sun is not too hot.
God is who I see the watch.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. Let's open our Bibles.
Yes, it's a good day, my Bible, too.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the book of Luke.
This is a book of Luke.
Luke chapter 11.
Verse 27.
The bondages which you have come with here, they must remain. You go as a free person. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You will not go the same. Whatever you are passing through, by the grace of God, I say you are not going back the same. God is above the demons. His power is above your sickness. Are you hearing me?
Amen. Amen.
It's like we are speaking to a sleeping church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I'm still trying to draw your attention. Because the weight is very important to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I want to thank you all for coming.
And the
leadership of this ministry.
God
bless you so much. And the grace should flow more and more upon you. And God bless everyone here. In the name of Jesus Christ. Verse 27. And it happened as he spoke these things that a certain woman from the cloud raised her voice and said to him, blessed is the womb that bore you and the breast which nursed you. 28. He said, more than that, blessed are those who hear the word of God and keep it.
Amen. Hallelujah. Maraki agunena kuti pa verse la 27. Ndipo kunali pakunena izi iye. Mkazi wina makamu la antu anakweza mau nati kwa iye. Yodala mimba imene ida kubalani. Ndi mawele amene muna yama. Verse 28. Koma iye anati inde koma odala iwo akumva mau a Mulungu na wasunga.
Hallelujah. Let's remind one another.
And
the children,
kuti ana,
they are inheritors of the parents.
Ndiwo zolowa za makolo awo.
If a child in the house
ngatimwana nyumbamo
is misbehaving,
akupanga zosayenera,
the parents, they are concerned so much.
Makolo ama kuzidwa kwambiri.
The parents, they are crying so much.
Makolo ama lina nditu kwambiri.
They are even in shame.
Ndipo amachita manyazi
from their friends.
Kwa zizaro.
Because it will be like they are not teaching you the light way.
Chifuka sisi kala ngakuti muna makolo mwana yosa kumpuzisa njira
yoyenera. Why not they are teaching the child the light way?
Kama iwatu akuyesesa kumpuzisa mwana njira yoyenera.
So now the child,
ndipo mwana ayo,
when misbehaves,
akamapanga sasa yenera,
it is the parents,
ndi makolo,
that suffers most.
Amene amavutika kwambiri.
Even some women, they say,
ndipo nakhala ndikumva azimayene akunena kuti,
had I known,
ndipo ne raziwa,
when you were young,
ukanali mwana wa ngono,
I could have just slept on you.
Ndikananga khalira pa iwe. God of mercy.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It means the situation is too tough.
Sikuoneka nona kuti pamenepo iwewe zavuta.
They have tried their best.
Now
they have failed. How can we brought this child
out?
They are trying to teach this child, but
it's
not learning.
It's
not doing what we are teaching. They are frustrated. And when a child is doing better, it is not only the child who celebrates, but the parents celebrate most. These are the parents for this young girl, the woman that always be in the church of God. She is different among her friends because she trusts God. She can pray to God. She can fast.
And
serve God all with
power. Whose
child is this?
What man are you doing, Danny?
Now people, they say,
ndipo anthu amati,
woman,
mwanakazi, mkazi uyu,
how did you brought up your child?
Kodi mwana ameneyo amai munamulera bwani?
I am struggling with my daughter.
Ndikukanike ne mwana wangu
ndikuvutika. I am struggling with my son.
Ndikuvutika mwana wanga nyamata uja.
But when we look at your child,
kuna tikaona mwana wanuyu,
is so special.
Iyeyo tundosiana ndazi zake wose.
He does what it praises God.
Iyeyo amapanga zimene zimasangalasa Mulungu.
How come you managed to raise up this child?
Kodi munapanga bwanji kuti mwana uyu mumlele chonchi?
Then the parents, they are relaxing.
Ndipo makolo awakhala musanga amunya ndira
moja. It is God.
Koma ndiye ndi Mulungu tu.
It is God. It's not me.
Ine sine koma Mulungu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They celebrate and honor God.
Iwo tu amasangalala
And even then, their own hearts, when they are moving, people look at them. They respect them because they are children. They don't bring trouble. In the community, in the house. If you have children that are troubling the community, even your own house, I am praying for them. Let them be delivered. I said, let them be delivered. Let them be delivered. It makes the name of the parents to be dishonored. I have some spiritual sons and daughters. They even spoil my name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So they are the sons and daughters of Jonah.
Prophet Jonah.
But to look what they are doing. Now they say,
oh,
but does that man really pray? You see, but if you trust God, I tell you, you will make the servants so much happy. Wherever you are staying, people, they must see you as a Christian.
God in Christ.
You must not bring shame to God. God our Father, how do we live to Him? We honor Him with our ways. Do we bring glory to God? It comes to pass. It comes to pass when Jesus was teaching and healing people. Now, after the miracles has happened, the Bible said a certain woman, she raised from the group, began to talk to Jesus. Blessed is your mother. Blessed is the womb that bore you. Because she saw the greater works that Jesus was doing. She was a good example. And this woman was admiring. But blessed is that woman. Blessed are those who listen to my ways and keep them.
Amen.
My mother is no more blessed than those who are listening to me and keeping my
ways.
We have discovered that Jesus is coming from a woman who is supposed to be blessed because she is the productive of the good
works
in Jesus. But Jesus, when he looked,
he
said, ah,
no.
But those who listen to me,
I
kept my word. I want to speak to your life. If you listen and keep the word of God, you are blessed. Sometimes we look our lives. We want to see where we are coming from. As this woman was seeing where Jesus was coming from. And when you look your life, where you are coming from, there is nothing that you can say, ah, I am blessed because of where I am coming from. Oh, there is a good news for you. By keeping the word of God, you are much blessed.
You are much blessed.
That's
to be born
in the house of a rich man. You're much blessed.
You're
not only sick,
I'm
going to Than the wicked. Today we are speaking about God's blessing. And I said God will bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ. By keeping the words. I am greater. I am so special. I become a good example. And I go in the way that pleases my father. Because I pleases my father. When I walk like Jesus. When I speak like Jesus. When people look at me, they will begin to say, come and see the kingdom of God is we want to learn from you. What is your secret?
Where
is your secret?
Muma bisalira pati.
Say, I'll be a child of God.
I'll be a child of God.
That will honor him.
That will honor him.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We are moving.
Mugienda.
People will see heaven. Because you
Amen.
Keep the word.
Yes.
They will see God in you.
Mulungu
because we are seeing that this woman, when she lies with her voice, she was not blessing Jesus.
Yes,
but she was blessing the mother with
the
production. Now people, they will not praise you. They will not honor you. But they will honor God in you. In another way, when they look at you, they will begin to see God. They will see the fullness of His
grace.
And they worship God in you.
You
become like God.
Inu somukaranga timulungu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If I took water
ndikatenga mazi
and put in a Coca-Cola bottle
ndikatira mbodo wa Coca-Cola,
it will not be Coca-Cola.
Sasa ndoka Coca-Cola.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The bottle is for Coca-Cola.
Bottle ndi Coca-Cola.
See, I want to drink water.
Ndifuna ndimwe mazi.
Using a Coca-Cola bottle.
Ndifuna ndikwirise ndi bottle la Coca-Cola.
Because what is inside is not what is outside. But now, because I want to drink water that is in the Coca-Cola bottle, I will mention Coca-Cola.
This is true Coca-Cola.
While I'm talking about the water,
we'll
find that the word Coca-Cola it will not miss on that water. You want to drink water using a cup. You are not drinking the cup. Give me a glass of water. You are not drinking the tumbler. But the tumbler is mentioned. Because it's carrying something very important. In such a way, we are just the jar carrying the glory of God. When people they are looking for God, they also mention us.
Oh,
they also mentioned. We shall also be remembered. I am speaking to your life.
People
shall remember you. When people they want to talk about God, they shall mention your name.
when people are about to be promoted, they shall mention your name. Say neighbor,
neighbor.
I am carrying God.
I am carrying God.
I am carrying God.
I am carrying God.
Amen.
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 Are you sure you have carried God? Amen.
Amen.
Some of you
is
asking a friend, is it that I have carried God?
We now for some of that God is one of the Yamamurungu.
Amen. Some they are looking.
Amen. Amen.
You carry him within you. He lives in you. But though he lives in you, he is even mentioned outside. Because his glory, it overflows in you. When it overflows, it covers the whole of you. Are we ready to be prayed for today? Yeah?
Amen.
Are we ready?
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
When it reaches like that,
some
people they began to intercede. Please, Lord, you can review this, but not this one. They even repent. Please forgive me, God.
I'm going to call you
this one.
It's chocker.
Let them mention my name. But not what I am doing. What will people say now? Everyone here knows me.
Oh my God.
I know what I'm talking about.
And we see what it's going to get.
Because somebody is speaking the same thing.
Glory, glory, glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Darkness and light will never live together. If you are keeping any darkness in your heart, take it away. When we are in God, we don't believe in witch doctors. We take away. Because they are too small. In the eyes of God. Another man, he came to me. I need your prayers. I said, what is the problem? He said, I'm very sorry, I went to meet a witch doctor. When I went there for my problems, the witch doctor said, no, don't come here. And the man said, I said, no, I need your help. And the witch doctor said, no, your God is too big for me. I said, it's same as a 34 years old man. You are asking a direction of the way from a 3 months baby. Will you be directed? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Demons, they are too small in the eyes of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Shout power.
Power.
Shout Jesus.
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 He's my Lord.
He's my Lord.
He's my Savior.
He's my Savior.
He is my Lord.
He's my Lord.
He is my Savior.
He is my Savior.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we ready to stand up in the presence of God? Let's start. As we meditate in our heart that I will be a great child in the eyes of God. When he looks at me, you will see himself. You will see his glory. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we ready? Are we ready? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I bless your name for your people. Thank you for your spirit. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
How are you? I want to pray for you. Okay, you may say you are okay, but you're not okay. Amen.
Amen.
I want to pray for you. God to deliver you. Amen.
Amen.
And God is saying, cry no more. Cry no more. I saw crying and God said, tell her, cry no more. Amen.
Amen.
And it's like for the past something like 14 days. You have not been feeling okay
for
14 days, which is like 2 weeks. Amen. Hallelujah.
He says, yes, man of God, is true.
Yeah, it's already true. That's why I left you. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Come in front. I pray for you. When I don't have something to speak, I will not speak to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'll make sure I pray for everyone here. How I wish. God, if he can just speak to all of us, including me. Amen.
Amen.
There is no one who can prophesy to me.
God, believe me, I'm not
Amen.
Amen.
Let me pray for you.
When I'm in the temple, any.
The man in the waistcoat, come.
Tabelani abambo.
Woman.
Tabelani chemwani ndi tufikani.
God loves you.
Ambuya makukondani.
And God is fighting your battle.
Ndipo ambuya kumenya nkhondo zanu.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Everyone will be prayed for here.
This
prophecy is the confirmation of his
presence.
No one can lament the same when his glory touches you. When he touches you, you cannot lament the same. You cannot lament the same. His power is forever. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Come in front.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. You are mighty to save.
Oh, yes.
Holy Father, oh, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. We give you praise, Jehovah. We give you honor.
Oh, yes.
Holy Spirit, we say thank you for your love.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
We are all your people in this praise, dear Father. We need you more. We need you more. Our lives need you more, Jesus. Our lives need you more. You more. My brother in a green is it what do you call it?
Green jacket.
The green jacket. Come. He is above every weapon. He is above challenges. Above the wishes. So I announce to your life, whatever the devil planted in your life, in your career, let it be disconnected. Let it be disconnected. In the name of Jesus. God bless you.
We are Udalisani.
I have seen the blessings of the Lord. Just come. You have suffered, but this is now time to wipe your tears. I have seen God opening the door. And when you go home, just begin to dance yourself. You'll be healed today. Amen.
Amen.
From a long time sickness, you'll be delivered today. I saw a spirit attacking you in a dream.
Amen.
Attacking you in a dream. God said, I have to pray for you.
Yeah,
I have taught you. It's time to rejoice. There is an invisible baby. An invisible baby.
Amen.
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 You're wrestling with the devil. And there is an invisible baby.
Say,
I have to pray for you to set you free. When you are set free, your life will be free forever. Amen.
Amen.
And sometimes you are seeing this baby in your dreams. But it's not in this world. You see it in this world. Amen. Now the way you are doing like this, I don't know where I was. It was like I'm in the car, now I'm passing in the house. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I love you and Jesus loves you more. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I have my father's there. Yeah, my father's there. Are there. I'm very happy. I'm very happy.
Amen.
God is with you. Amen.
Amen.
There is a barrier that God is breaking now. Amen.
Amen.
I see there is a barrier.
And
God will break it. Amen.
Amen.
And pray for your family. Because it's passing in the same barrier. Amen. There are too much barriers.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Because there is even someone was building the house, but he did not enter that house. And the house was not accomplished. Amen. Because of this barrier. Amen.
Amen.
And as I'm looking at you now, I'm seeing moving. Amen. But after this prayer, when the barrier has broken, you will be settled in Jesus' name. God loves you. You should not worry. When I look at you, I saw worries. And I have seen God fighting your battle. There is a battle that you cannot fight. And I see you being confused. What is the solution now? But I am seeing the hand of God. And today is your day in the name of Jesus
Christ.
You know you are fighting so much with the witches. Too much, too much.
True.
And as I'm seeing the time they were coming, they were some, they were following you. They said, let's see what will happen there. But I'm telling them, I am Jonah, the son of God.
Hallelujah.
I'm son of God, I'm son of God.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
No. Even the witches themselves, they are little.
Also,
even just to me,
you know,
kukoma kwa ine.
I have been saying.
Ndakandi kunena.
Which is when they come to me.
Afiti akabwela kwa ine.
I tell them.
Ndima auza.
You can do your witches.
Huko za panga ufiti wanu.
When you are finished witching me.
Mukamaliza kundiloza loza aku.
When you want to go.
Mukamapita.
Tell me so that I should
escort. Mwuse kuti ndikupelekezeni.
Follow you again. You will be delivered in the name of Jesus.
God is opening a door for you. Amen.
Yes.
I have seen a job. Amen.
Amen.
I have seen a job. God is opening a door for you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because the devil wanted you to be like a watchman. You just be like a watchman. This is the trap that I'm seeing the devil doing on my life. But God, he has opened a good door for you.
Amen.
The time I'm standing to you, I laughed. I laughed because somebody was communicating to me. He said, this one is my mother. My name is Joshua. My mother is pregnant of me, Joshua.
Glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Jesus.
I said,
what
kind of
a
prophet is this?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Somebody has told me. His name is Joshua.
He
told me. He is coming to proceed with the deliverance in the family. He said, Moses is no longer available. But I, Joshua, I am taking them.
Jesus.
be delivered. I said be delivered. I said be delivered. They have come by the grace of God. We'll see what God will do. But the thing is,
Amen.
The thing is similar. What God wants to do.
Zimene mulungu akufuna kwa inu awili ndizo fanana.
And this one.
Inu awili.
And I was laughing because you are putting on the same color. Concerning finances. It's something concerning finances. Because I am seeing the devil wanted to eat your finances. Fighting with them so much. So when I look at you, I saw an angel of God with an envelope with money.
Lord Jesus.
And God told me that there is a need of you supporting so much of
our people.
Because I am looking unto the people who are suffering. And God is saying, I am blessing this one. God, that you bless this family.
Amen.
Something that is going to happen. Because God is sending money.
That
you support these other people. There will be a breakthrough that God only knows how you will open it. But I have seen it. And I have believed what I see. I say to you, be blessed.
Amen.
I say to you, be blessed.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My sister, concerning your career.
Achamali kukuzana ndi zama puzilo anu.
Concerning your career.
Jokuzana ndi mapuzilo anu.
Concerning your career. I am seeing a resistance.
Tukuona kutupena bage paima.
I am seeing a resistance.
Tukuona kutupena bage paima.
The devil standing on the way concerning your career. And this is an greater problem that concerns your life, because if we talk about work, it's a challenge. Now, God has said to me that I should tell you that you are a great woman.
Amen.
The Lord taught me that I should tell you a great woman.
Amen.
I'm seeing a spirit of intercession also.
Thank you, Jesus. Glory.
The Lord God Almighty shall be with you.
Oh, glory, Jesus.
Shall use you.
Mama,
them free. Set them free. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Set them free. Set them free. In the name of Jesus Christ. That you be set free. Be set free. Your family.
Baba Antano.
Be set free. Your family.
Baba Antano.
Be set free. Your career. Let them be set free. In the name of Jesus. I said let them be set free. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I am seeing somebody dead coming to you. I'm seeing somebody already dead coming to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am looking unto a woman who died with a small body, not too much small, taller than you. I am seeing the woman coming to you. Hallelujah. Be disconnected. There is no connection between the dead and the living. We are the living. We are the dead. The life was taken away from them. We are still have life. And that life is Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
I will pray for you. I will pray for you. The reason why this spirit is coming to you is just to hinder your life. It's just to hinder your life. And this spirit has been refusing you to have a family. What can I
do? Golden Ganene, good
child. Amen.
Amen.
That you should not have a home. You have a home.
Molina, Nyumba.
But this spirit that he doesn't want you to have a home.
Since you found out in your Mukari Nichikazi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where is your husband?
Munano alikuti.
Come.
Belani bambo.
The spirit that I saw.
Simu mene ndinaona.
He doesn't want you to have a family.
Simu funa kuti vatu vaviri nemukare pamozi ngati banja.
Are you hearing this? So I want to pray for you. I want to pray for you. That God have to protect you. Because you could have lived this woman not because you choose. But because of that spirit chasing you away. It's a spirit of the dead. Who is making like in the night?
Ama banga asosi simuka usiku ndani.
Huh? Who?
My wife.
Your wife?
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to God. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Because when I'm speaking this, because it's a thing that is invisible. I can only witness. You cannot witness because you are not there in the spirit.
Hallelujah.
Now it's because it's that person always comes.
We disconnect
that. In the name of Jesus Christ. There must be peace in the house. Blessings in the house. In Jesus' name.
Bless us.
It's our decision.
If you want to
I have prayed for you. Amen. This one, I have prayed for you. The devil, I say, will never eat your man again. I saw you trying a business and a business fail.
Amen.
Now I am seeing a very big breakthrough.
Amen.
Intelligent, too much plans, but the plans has been
lacking.
Amen.
Amen.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Wow, who is that one?
Amen.
Glory now, eh?
Glory, glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah, you are eliminant.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You will remain for Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
I want to pray for everyone. I want to pray for everyone. My sister. My sister. You will not die, but you shall live. Because death was smiling at you.
Satana, I'm a secret by you.
Was death.
Oh, if I do, I'm a secret by you.
Was smiling.
I'm a secret at you.
But now when I appear,
do you remember that figure?
Death has crossed its mouth.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This one.
Amen.
But it was heavy. The spirit has gone.
family,
be honored,
be honored
in my career,
in my career.
Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
be honored in me,
be honored in me,
be honored in me,
be honored in me.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus,
Father's house.
munyumba ya bambo anu.
The family of your father.
Kumba njara bambo anu.
When I was looking,
Dikaona.
I even saw your father in the coffin crying for my help.
Ndinaona so bambo anu akulira mu bogosi kulira tandizo.
God said, this is now what has remained here. But all the things which were here now, it's a history.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
It is well.
Hallelujah.
It is well. It is well in the name of Jesus. It is well with my soul.
Together for Jesus Christ. Glory to God.
People could have been going.
And to other color Aguma Pita.
With something similar to TB but not TB.
Who Pita got you could tender it? I had for the Chukuru, Mosa Kala, for the Chukuru.
Is it asthma? It's not asthma. The Lord has taken that spirit away. Because even yourself, you feel easily tired this
week. Yes, ma'am.
What is amen?
It is a true man of God. Together for Jesus Christ.
True, God.
Amen.
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 You are blessed today.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, I am healed.
I am healed.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I am delivered.
I am delivered.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I am blessed.
I am blessed.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
People shall see God in you.
Hallelujah.
People shall come to you. How did you manage? Just say, I saw about Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.